7th C, studying in Chishe BML Public School. Today, I'll explain Auto Draw and Quick Draw. Auto Draw. What is Auto Draw? Auto Draw is an online platform that enables users to create and customize their drawings as per their likings. It gives you a lot of suggestions that you can use to create your drawing. Let me show you how. First, you need to go to your PC and type Auto Draw. Then you see a thing called www.autodraw.com. Click on that. Then you can see a blank canvas that you on which you can create your drawing. You can even choose the type of canvas you want to use, like this, or this. Then you need to choose the auto draw option, and even you can choose the colors that you like. There are a lot of suggestions. Then choose the auto draw tool and start drawing whatever you want, whatever you wish to draw. Then it gives you a lot of suggestions. A thing known as Do You Mean pops on the screen, which shows you, gives you a lot of suggestions. You can even scroll right to this. You can choose anything and your drawing turns into that.
Do you want to have a quick peek into our Cutie Learn classrooms? Here's your chance. Register now only for ₹99 and see how coding can be so much fun.